corner because we have some more sanding to do at the other shop. So that little bit of skip, this is pushing down, getting as flat as possible, and then the sander will take off that extra. It's about roughly an eighth on each side. The other thing you want to do is when you sand, you want to take the same amount off each side to keep that panel balanced. Otherwise, when everything's dried, it dries in the same for both sides. You take more off of one side than the other, and it starts warping on it. Everybody still hearing me back there? Okay. The other thing is, running at 12,000 RPM and running it through, you can't hardly feel the same rub. The other thing we do on the end of the molders, we've got flat wheel.
Otherwise, the panel's out. electric. He does his stuff for whatever it is. I decided to have Larry on a job, so he's the Larry Carpenter.
Thank you. Like wood glue, like
you're